stay with Napoleon. Napoleon was a great military commander. He fought many battles and made France a large empire. Read to discover his life and the battles he fought.
Meet Jeff and Jenny.
Hi, I'm Jeff.
Hi, I'm Jenny. We are going to travel back in time to visit Napoleon. Let's meet him now.
Chapter 1. In Napoleon Palace. Napoleon was born in Corsica in 1769. He was a great military leader and administrator. He was the Emperor of France.
Hello.
Hi. Hello, Jeff. Hello, Jenny. Welcome to my place. Let me tell about the things I have done.
Chapter 2. Early years. Napoleon was very generous. He shared his toys with his friends. He was honest and told his mother about everything he did. Napoleon was also good in studies. His favorite subject was math.
What did you like to do when you were a boy?
I loved to study.
Chapter 3. Little Soldier. Napoleon wanted to be a soldier. A famous military school let him in. He studied artillery. He was only 13 years old.
That's me in the picture.
You look strong.
Chapter 4. The General. Napoleon joined the French army. He fought many battles. He fought with courage and intelligence. He won all his battles. Napoleon became a hero in France. He was made a general.
This is the French army.
They look smart.
Chapter 5. Expedition to Egypt. In 1798, Napoleon led an expedition to Egypt. He wanted to conquer Egypt. He wanted to know more about Egypt. So he took about 500 people along with his army. These people were artists, scientists, scholars, engineers, and technicians. Napoleon wanted them to explore Egypt. You can read about the findings of the expedition in a book.
What is this place?
This is the Sunnery House in Cairo. Many French scholars lived and studied here.
Chapter 6. The Consulate. In 1799, Napoleon formed the Consulate in France. He became its most important member. He was called the First Consul. This made him the most powerful man in France. He was only 30 years old.
What is that staff?
This is the staff of the First Consul.
Chapter 7. The Emperor. In 1804, Napoleon became the Emperor of France. France was a big empire. It covered most parts of Europe. Napoleon was a good emperor. He worked hard as an emperor. He worked for the welfare of his people. He gave equal rights to all people. He also made many good laws. People still follow his laws.
Jeff, this is the crown that I wore.
Whoa.
Chapter 8. Exile. Napoleon lost an important battle against the British at Waterloo. He was imprisoned and exiled to the remote island of Saint Helena. Napoleon spent his last days in the island.
Where are we? This is the Longwood House in Saint Helena.
Chapter 9. Conclusion. Napoleon was a great soldier and general. He was brave and courageous.
Thanks for the great visit.
We learned so much about your life as an emperor and leader. Thanks for coming, Jeff and Jenny. I enjoyed the visit.